Here's a brand new laptop with a fresh install of Windows 10 Pro on it. I opened Edge and Bing search. If I type in download, look at that. Third thing that pops up is Google Chrome, because that's pretty much what I want to do.